Learning about the days is very good. I believe this one was possibly Mars Day, which is Tuesday, candle color red. So we start to learn how to use different herbs and tarot cards that match the particular days, and maybe do a tarot spell or as that energy and power. And I have all of the things here that I need to know about Mars Day. So day spells, the use of herbs, candle colors, and planetary days. Examples of these spells can be love, strength, finance, and money, healing or banishing and protection. Let's try for today, which would be a Tuesday, Mars Day. Candle color would be red. The herbs that you could, you know, after you scratch into the candle, your different symbols that represent what you're trying to do. If it's love, maybe hearts. If it's finance, maybe, you know, maybe we would use the Feihu sign, if you guys know, you know, about those different symbols, or protection. You can scratch into a red candle. You would then maybe put some type of oil. If you don't have your own oil that you make, you can also use olive oil. And then, you know, take some of the herbs and sprinkle it onto the candle. So the herbs would be allspice, basil, dragon's blood, hijack, the conqueror, tobacco. You can crush up tobacco and put it on the candle, chili peppers, wormwood, garlic, ginger. The stones that you can use or have around you or on you would be tiger's eye, crystal quartz, clear crystal quartz, black tourmaline, which repels negativity, and rose quartz. So this tarot card is the number 5, the Hierophant from the Major Arcana, which represents a strong leader. For me, he also represents Horus or Heru. This would be Osiris's son, and it also represents Osiris himself. Things like hoodoo or voodoo, he would be represented by Papa Legba. Of course, he has the keys to knowledge and the masculine energy. And then, of course, the fire, self, protection, wisdom, the tarot card next to my red candle, and also have the herbs on there. I would say something or write my own spell. Your spells can be like rhymes as well. Pulling my cards. Cut these to the left, all right, and see what other cards we get. Oh, of course, the Hierophant. Of course, the Hierophant. Now, that makes sense because, number one, the Hierophant is connected to me. So I would say this is a personal reading. And what else? If you guys were paying attention to that Book of Shadows, I showed you guys the Hierophant. And then the Hierophant comes out. So you guys could see a little bit of the keys at the bottom of his feet. Of course, he is a ruler. Two hands in the air, right? Basically, he's also holding, right, his power, okay? The number 5, all right?